Hi, this is Derek with Tatango.com. I'm going to show you how to collect your customer email addresses by having them text message you those email addresses and then them adding being added into your MailChimp list. So to do this, first you want to create a Tatango account at Tatango.com. Second, you want to create a new autoresponder. So you're going to click this big green button here that says create autoresponder. I'm creating an autoresponder for my Lucky Diner account. So I'm gonna create the keyword lucky. So customers to engage with this autoresponder where they'll eventually be able to text in their email address will first text the word lucky to the short code 33733. Now this may be different for your account, but for mine and Lucky Diner's, it's 33733. I'm going to leave the response blank for now because I'll set that later. So just leave it blank and create SMS autoresponder. Click this big green button here. Okay, perfect. Then I'm going to go into settings. And you'll see we have the MailChimp setting right here. So first you're going to need the API key. So I'm going to go to MailChimp here. And I'm going to click on my account name, Lucky Diner. And click My Profile. And then under Extras here, you're going to see a thing called API Keys. Click on that. Scroll down a little bit to your API keys. And right now I have no API keys. I'm going to create an API key. Scroll down again. You'll see that's created. And here's the API key. I click on it and I copy it, go back to Tatango, and I paste the API key here. Give it a few seconds while it thinks, give you a little check mark to make sure everything's good. And then what you're going to want to do is you're going to select your list name that the email addresses that you collect via text message will be put into. I've already in MailChimp created the list customers. So I'm going to select customers. I'm going to click Save Changes. Okay, now the two are synced. Then I'm gonna go back to home. Again, I'm in Tatango on my autoresponder. What's gonna happen is customers will text the word, and you can always see it up here, text the word lucky, because it's the Lucky Diner, to 33733 on their mobile phones. But then how do you get their email address? Great question. So by default, once you activate the MailChimp integration, it's going to, by default, send a text message in return to the customer texting lucky to 33733, and it's gonna say to opt into our email newsletter, reply with your email address via text message. Then they'll respond with their email address via text message, and then the response here is what you will respond when you get their email address. So I would pick something like, thanks for your email address. You're now part of our, you know, awesome newsletter. Maybe an exclamation point there. And then I'm going to click Save Changes. You can do some cool email settings so you can get notifications when someone does this as it happens, or a daily summary. That's up to you. You can also see how many people text this up here. You can also export this data into a CSV so you can do a little more kind of robust analytics about, you know, when people are doing it and how often, things of that nature. So now that everything is set up, all I'm gonna do on my mobile phone, which I'll do it right now, is I'm going to text the word lucky, and let me open up my text messaging application here. And again, this works on any phone that has text messaging. I'm going to create a message to the phone number 33733, which is always up in the right-hand corner here. The message body, or the message itself, I'm going to type the word lucky and click send. Once I do that, I just got a message via text message that says reply with your email address to receive this email newsletter. Again, that's a default message. I'm going to reply with my email address via text message here. You can't see it because I'm doing it on my phone here. Okay, I just replied with my email address to 33733. And then immediately after I did that, I got a message back saying, thanks for your email address. You're now part of our awesome newsletter, which is this message right here. Now, if you give MailChimp, you know, maybe 5 minutes or so, and you go to your lists, and you go to your customers, again, that's, you know, because if you look here and go to settings into Tango, all new email addresses are being sent to the customer list. You go to customers, give it about 5 minutes or so, and you will see that my email address that I sent in via text message will now be added to the customer list within MailChimp. So that's it. That's all you need to do. When you advertise this in store, on a billboard, on radio, on television, all you have to say is to join our mailing list, text LUCKY to 33733. When customers do that, they'll then be prompted via text message to reply with their email address. When they reply with that email address, they'll get the response message saying that it's their email address has been added to your newsletter. And then all of those email addresses, if you set up, you know, the sync correctly with MailChimp, which again, you can tell if there's a if there was a green little check as we had there before, if that's done correctly, all those email addresses will be sent into the specific list within MailChimp that you've designated. So that's how to collect email addresses through text messaging.